Thank Elmore. I found you.
What? It can't wait until I get back to Martyr's End. I'm wrecked!
No. It's bad. A group of Iron Guns just attacked Martyr's End. The Silver Talon is trying to take over this whole place. No more laying low. You really turned this into a war.
Where's Cal?
He's holed up inside. We need to find another way in.
You know one?
Through Thorian's Dome, mainly.
Thorian's Dome is a long way around.
It is for now. The old tunnels that run under it run right into Martyr's End. It's a little too far down to reach from there.
So no good?
No. But it's still our best chance.
Okay. We'll just have to come up with a real plan on the way. Solid to blast through.
So what now?
We need to bring something down on it. Something big.
Got it! many more of you do I have to shoot to make my point? One more?
No, no!
Then listen. You're gonna take a message for me. You and every single one of the rest of the hive scum working for the Silver Talon, get out of here and never return. Do you understand me? She's dead. If I find you with her, you'll have just wasted the luckiest second chance you ever got. Now go!
You're letting him go!
For now. More used to us that way. Go and get tooled up, patched up, anything you need. Then we're going to finish this.
That's another big dog down. Well, a big cat, maybe.
You seen Jericho?
Not since he finished shooting up the place.
Not sure how much choice he had.
Well, maybe not this time. But enough of you two hanging around here if you're making this kind of trouble. You owe me.
For what?
For the mess you made. The two of... Well, say.
You ready? It's time.
Yeah, I'm ready.
It's time for all of this to end. Time for you to make your fortune. Where's that damned hound of yours? You'll need him.
It's not...
I need you to look at my bionics.
Yes. Perhaps that would work. At least if it doesn't, I shall have the raw materials to try again.